Camtasia 2021 is here. Hi, I'm Andy from TechSmith. Let's jump right into showing off all the new effects we've packed into this release with Joe Dearman, a senior user experience designer here at TechSmith. Take it away, Joe.
Camtasia 2021 comes loaded with dozens and dozens of new transitions. Now, if you do a lot of edits with your screen recording, maybe you're trying to cut down the duration, or maybe you're cutting between talking head footage and screen recording content, or from one portion of a workflow to the next, or from one application to another, choosing the right transition will go a long way in helping that viewer discern that shift of context. But it also is a great shortcut for getting pro animation results or pro animator results as a beginner. So I want to show you one example here today. You can see I have some text on my canvas that I've done in Camtasia here. I have my subtitle at the top, this little crossbar, and then a big headline. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to select all three of these pieces of media, and I'm just going to go over to the left of the screen and select transitions. And you're gonna see this long list of beautiful transitions to choose from. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and apply the blur slide. That's one of my favorites, and you can see I've marked the gold star here. And I'm gonna go ahead and drag that onto the media, and let's go ahead and preview what we get just out of the box. Another way to really level up and make your videos more cinematic is a new feature in Camtasia 2021 called Motion Blur. It's a visual effect. Now, I'll show it to you really quickly here. I have my simple title treatment, and I've added the explode behavior. And so the characters explode into view, and you can see all of them are pretty crisp and intact. Now, if I move over to visual effects, and I grab motion blur and drag it on, right away, you can see all of this really expressive blur that just gives that story of speed and quickness to the eye. Let's go ahead and preview it and see how it looks. Just like that, really cool touch and polish to your animation. Another feature I've been using a lot in Camtasia 2021 is corner rounding. If you've ever wanted to just give a more refined look to your webcam footage overlaying on screen recording or your slides, this is a really great way to do it. It's just a nice refined look. So I'm gonna go ahead and navigate over to the visual effects bin in Camtasia and just grab the corner rounding effect and just drag it right onto my webcam footage. And I'm just gonna increase the radius here. And just like that, you can see I've made a nice little app icon type treatment, and it only just took a couple clicks of the mouse. Have you ever noticed that great videos tend to have one thing in common, and that is great audio? That's been my observation. And one of the ways to do great audio in a video is adding background music. And in the past, that's a really time consuming thing to do. But in Camtasia 2021, we've made it really easy to emphasize the tracks that you want to be audibly louder than, say, a background music track. Let me show you what I mean. Here I have added a background music track and I have my voiceover narration. All I'm gonna do is just click and drag the emphasize audio effect onto my narrator media. And let's just go ahead and hear what it sounds like right out of the box. I have a little intro I've designed. Let's go ahead and see for ourselves or hear for ourselves. Adding great sounding audio to your videos is just a click away in Camtasia 2021. Camtasia 2021 also comes with a new visual effect called the Media Matte effect. This allows you to transform otherwise ordinary text, shapes, and even footage into eye-catching visuals and motion graphics that'll have your friends and colleagues wondering how you did it. Add stunning color grading treatments with the color LUT or color lookup table visual effect in Camtasia 2021. This is the same file format used by professional filmmakers and photographers all over the world. If you've ever wanted to add dynamic and expressive character animations to your videos, look no further than Camtasia 2021. We've added the ability to import Lottie files, which allow you to import animations made by pro animators and other tools. We've also added the ability to quickly turn off or on visual and audio effects in Camtasia. This will give you freedom and flexibility to experiment with the various enhancements you're making to your videos. Our simple to use and efficient zoom and pan workflow has now made it to the Mac platform. With this tool, you can quickly draw your viewers' attention to key moments with smooth and effective animations.
Thanks, Joe. On top of all those sweet new effects, Camtasia 2021 has streamlined the custom asset creation process and smoothed out your high-resolution video workflow. Kelly Rush, product manager from the Camtasia team, can tell you all about it. Kelly?
Thanks, Andy. Let's take a look at some of the new enhancements we have in Camtasia 2021 that will help with asset creation and streamlining your editing workflow. If you've used the library in Camtasia before, or especially if you've used the TechSmith Asset Store, then you'll know that there's some great customizable motion graphics and animations available. In Camtasia 2021, we're going to be making the same tools we've used to create these assets available to you. With Camtasia's new auto-quick properties, all you need to do to make a new quick property asset is add your timeline objects to a group. Once you've done that, Camtasia will automatically look through your objects and assign properties to your new asset so that you, or others you're collaborating with, can quickly and easily edit and update assets for future videos. Sometimes, you'll find that you want to customize your asset's properties even more. If that's the case, simply select your asset and launch the Quick Property Editor. With this new editor, you'll have more detailed control over the properties that are exposed for your asset. You can change property field labels, adjust listing position, and even remove properties altogether. A great way to organize sections of video on your Camtasia timeline is by using groups. In Camtasia 2021, we've adjusted the interface and workflow for how groups work. Like before, to group parts of your timeline, simply select all of the objects you want to group and choose Group. Previously in Camtasia, your media would be moved into a collapsible shelf. In Camtasia 2021, groups are now presented in a tabbed interface, allowing you to have multiple tabs open simultaneously. This makes moving between groups much easier, especially when building more complex assets that contain nested groups. Camtasia is great for editing all sorts of high-definition video, but sometimes, working with multiple HD or even 4K videos at a time can bring even the most powerful systems to a crawl. To help with that, Camtasia 2021 is introducing proxy videos. A proxy video will create a temporary, lower fidelity copy of your video to use during the editing process. This will allow you to edit more complex projects at a higher playback frame rate. When you produce your video, Camtasia automatically swaps back to the higher fidelity original video, leaving you with a great looking final video. One of the challenges of working with more complex projects is keeping your source media files organized, and often the end result is having files scattered all over your hard drive. This becomes especially problematic when it's time to share your project with a colleague, or if you need to move your project to a different computer to work on. To make this easier, Camtasia 2021 is including standalone projects. When you save your project as a standalone project, any media you import into Camtasia will be automatically stored in the standalone project container. This will keep all your project files in one spot, allowing you to easily copy and share them across your different devices or with other collaborators on your video. I'll send you back to Andy to take things home.
Thanks, Kelly. All right, to wrap it up, I think you've seen something that made you go, I have to try that. And you can. Download Camtasia 2021 today.